I mean to start those like every in-game morning, but sometimes I forget. So that one's going to be an unusual length video. Spend most of the weekend uploading old YouTube videos that I had to get caught up on. They're not really old, it's just like they take a while to upload, and so it did take a long time. And gravel. Craft it. What? No, craft all of it. Thank you, video game. We are going towards a mine on the map here. Let me... One of these over here. I'll go towards this one. Quick waypoint. Gather up a whole mess of stone. Okay, you want to die that bad, zombie? And I get these things on the way since they have metal. Something to do. They're just walking the whole way. By the way, that is not my final house. That is literally, like, just going to be a warehouse so I can stockpile other stuff. I gotta be careful I don't fall in here. Pretty much. A lot of the skills are starting to max out. I missed! I don't want to fall in a hole either, that's why I keep looking behind me. This head bobs so much, it's just easy to shoot in the chest, you know? And when he's on the ground, you pop him in the head.
Yeah. It's not easy being a zombie.
Yeah, my tools, I can make 600 tools. But I've repaired that one a couple times, so it's 589. I hate it when they break like that. They hit the rocks and the whole stat goes. Auger fuel. Everything. Yeah, I'm sorry. You go ahead and you combine it with alcohol to make gasoline. I'm sorry, it's 5 o'clock. I've been streaming since 8 last night, so I'm a little fried. I'm trying to be rude to give you bad info. Sorry about that. What do we do here? Inventory's kind of full. Throw out this animal fat, this single can. Plant fiber. Denim jacket, 600. I'm just going to scrap it. Cloth is more valuable to me. Cham sandwiches can go. We'll drink the water. Exactly, there you go. Okay, we're near the hole that we're gonna go into, so... I've got a little box sitting out, I believe. I can swear every time I come to this cave, it's slightly different shape. I think these things change over time. Because I don't remember it like encroaching like that before. Man. Yeah, I do think these things slightly change. Let me put some junk in here. Not really junk, but... Do the gravel. Recipes, gravel. While we're digging, we're going to be making gravel. Oh yeah, maybe a zombie was down there. Now I do not happen to have a light up, what do you call it? A light up helmet on me right now, so we're just going to mine in the dark, I guess. Hopefully we won't have any zombies spawn on us. This goes down quite a ways. I'm inviting a zombie to spawn on me, I bet you. Oh, by the way, single player, I'm just playing everything on default. That way, it's reasonably difficult without being too difficult. Sometimes I'll play with different settings. Like, a few Let's Plays ago, I did, like, maximum spawning of zombies or whatever it was, the maximum number. There's no right or wrong way to play the game. If you're having a good time, you're winning. That's my opinion. I just personally like to play a certain way. And that's almost always on default. And I don't use mods. And I never dupe items or bring stuff in. Exactly. Now, if people have questions, like how do you do certain things in the game, I'm going to do my best to help you out. And if I don't know how to do something, I'm not shy, I'll ask. I've never been shy about asking questions. They need to just make that default in the game. I don't know why they didn't include that. They need to just put that in the game, you know? Now, try to. Make some gravel. The game is kind of glitchy on me right now. I just want to draw that. It's like I can't get out. Do that. That's bogus. You try hopping up. Oh. Well, let's try some frames. There we go. Try digging again. I think we'll be okay now. There we go, we're just about out. Yeah, I need to come back with a miner's helmet. Or just like strip mine. What I'd really like to do is kind of figure out a way down into this thing. Maybe get lucky and find some iron and stuff. Another one of the holes.
Am I forgetting how to talk now? What's with you, Sticky?
Let's eat this miso soup. These lamb rations. And we're still going to make some gravel. Okay. Still doing our thing with the gravel. I want to find a way down into one of these. You know what I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna go get some sand. That way it's not so annoying to get it all at once. So let's get the shovel ready. Then when our inventory fills up, it'll just make that bleep sound and we'll continue to go. Here we go. Oh, my shovel's broken. Didn't notice that. Let me go ahead and repair it. There we go. I'm going to drink an alcohol. Speed up this. Digging. It's so weird that digging in sand and dirt is harder than digging in rock. Just give me my sand that I want. No, this is. Where's my freaking sand, man? Here's some sand. There we go. Wow, that noise kind of freaked me out. Wasn't expecting it. Yeah, I'll put up one in your head now. Took your head off. Sorry about that. Not really sorry. Not really sorry. Hi. Throw away one glass jar because we're going to make a lot more. I still need to find a desert biome. Every day I keep saying that. I want a desert biome. See, once I find a desert biome, I can go around and get a ridiculous amount of aloe vera. And then I'll have a good source of healing. You know, if you have aloe vera cream on hand all the time, you just make first aid bandages and you heal up really, really fast. The good news is there's a poppin' pills in my town that's probably respawned by now that I can get to. We're going to make a whole buttload. Actually, we're going to take a lot of sand east with us. Do I have it all yet? Nope. Oh, we got some clay, too. I don't mind that. I can always use clay. Although it's easy to find, I can always use it. We're still making that. Looks like I had two shovels on me. I thought I already repaired that one, but I didn't. Let's fill that inventory up with what we need here. And we'll head on back. Sand is more of a concern than clay. I can only get sand next to water sources in the desert, and since there's no desert that I've found yet, this is the way I get my sand. It's the way I make my bottles. I honestly should have had while I was doing this, had an inventory spot open for all those plant parts that are going on the ground, because I could use those for crafting to get my skills for clothing and stuff up. Oh well, okay, so that's we're almost done. One more. Okay, we're done. Back to base. Oh yeah. Search it. 44 magnum parts. 600 plaid shirts, 600 shotgun stock. I'll drop these 9 wood. Grab the 44 magnum parts. The other stuff I don't give a rat's. You know what? Shoot. Actually, the shotgun stock is kinda cool. Kinda? Are you? Gonna eat the bacon and eggs? No. I can throw out the regular 5 bandages and hope I don't get killed. Yeah, that's a thing.
That's the whole. Stupid stuff.
Wow, what's that? I thought I saw something really weird. Oh no, I didn't see anything weird. Just the way that it was moving, it was like part of the head was kind of moving like in a diagonal direction. It looked weird for a second. Ooh. A nice haul there. Got some iron. Got some gravel. We're going to combine that gravel with that concrete mix. So make the house a wee bit stronger. Going to go ahead and make some more metal spikes. Fix some of the metal spikes. Eventually, the whole house is going to be made out of concrete. I will even do the roof out of concrete, and I'll have like little pylons and stuff leading to the roof. Run, Bambi. Anything here? Water. Drink. Hunting rifle receiver 600. Why does it have to be something good? Why? Grain alcohol. No, I don't want to drop that. What can I drop? I can drop a crossbow. I can make a new one. Yeah, drop that crossbow. Bye. I can show stock. Bye bye. Okay. That. They got paths for gravel? That sounds like a good idea, actually. I've never tried that. Been good here? Yeah, so 600 quality hunting knife. Why did this game have to do this to me? You know, I can make those, so forget this. I'm going to move along here. I will leave the stuff there, and if I happen upon that container again, then so be it. I do go in this direction a lot to hunt from the main house. Now. Here's my goal. Get to the house. Put stuff away quickly before I have to deal with any zombie hassle. Make myself another fresh crossbow. She's close enough that she might be a hassle, so I'll send her home. I sent her home.
I sent her home.
Where can you find a nail gun? It's like a random thing. If I knew where to find them every time, I tell you. I'll put stuff away in storage pretty quickly here so I can make a crossbow. I think I need forged metal and some leather. I will come back to this stuff in a second. Okay, what do I need for a crossbow game? Remind me. Crossbow. Wood, forged iron, and leather. Wood. Leather. Here. Recipes. Crossbow. Craft it up. Let's go ahead and finish, clear this out. Okay. 594, we'll put a shovel away. Take our crossbow. Craft it up. Give me a quality 600 crossbow. Thank you very much, video game. My favorite video game, by the way. At least at the moment. Maybe I'm a fickle pickle. So we got our small stones. We're going to hear the recipes. Going back to gravel. Going to... Actually, you know what we can do before we do that? Let's go ahead and start combining. So we have some gravel already ready. We have cement. See how much we can carry. This here. Okay, that's the sound of the zombies getting all scary, and she's outside. Recipes, concrete mix, craft. Let's go kill her. Hopefully she did not summon. Okay, we're in the middle of making mix right now. Take the rest of the stones, go to recipes, go to gravel, and craft that. And then we'll just, right now, put away this. Hunting rifle receiver, put that away. Need to get a pause on some lead. And we need to take this sand and load it up into our forges. Okay. Okay, my guy's hot. That's because I'm next to forges. What do you expect? You're standing next to six forges and two campfires, dude. You're frying yourself, man. You're frying yourself. You're gonna die. Oh, no. I don't want to die. Put some iron in this one. Yeah, nail gun. You gotta get lucky. I found two nail guns so far in this Let's Play. And I'm in day, what, 105 or something? We're into day 106, actually. And sometimes you'll find lots of them, and other times you won't find any at all. In fact, guess what? I have not found the book on gasoline yet. So I'm kind of bumming. should do this one. And these three. Come on in, girl. Yeah, I'll greet you.
Gonna get you.
And by the way, in the end game morning, I am gonna get up and take a real quick break.
Because I need to move a little bit.
You mean coal and potassium nitrate, right? Lead is pretty shallow. It's the first ore layer you find along with coal. Saltpeter? Is that a new thing they add to the game? How much is the damage bonus on slugs, and is it worth it compared to the amount of resources that you have to use? To improve. Get out here. Get him a little stronger, at least. Oops. Is that it? I use that metal up that quick? Man. By the way, somebody told me that they added oil shale into the game. I read in a book, I forget what book it was, but a long time ago, they fed prisoners and sailors. I'll put a little saltpeter in their food. Does anybody know why they would put the food in the, they put saltpeter in the food of prisoners and sailors? Fueled up our chainsaw a wee bit. Small engine. What can I break that down into? It's only a 60, so I'm not gonna use it for anything. Still making our stuff. So let's go through here and need to get some more oil. Oh, it's a myth. Now, didn't they do that to prisoners and stuff, too? I always thought it was real. You said 15 times? Slugs do 150 damage. Buckshot is 5 to 10 damage. Let me look at the requirements for slugs. I might switch to them. First, I have to get some more leather, but For one shotgun slug, you need 5 lead bullet tips, 11 gunpowder, and 3 bullet casings. Okay? That's a lot, though. For one shotgun slug, 5 bullet tips, 11 gunpowder, and 3 bullet casings. Well, I can make shotgun shell is 1 buckshot, 1 gunpowder, and 1 paper. Well, I don't know. I may try it sometime once I have a little bit more surplus resources. Right now, lead is extremely precious. So is, brass is not precious, but lead is. And 11 gunpowder for one slug, 15 gunpowder, 15 bucks. Does it make multiple? Well, I can attack multiple targets, though, with... It just seems like so many resources for one slug. See if I have the same thing I can repair right now. I could go up there and do some of that maybe. Let's see what happens. I don't think I have a metal though. I have to upgrade stuff to metal first. Or I can... how much wood do I have on me? I got a little bit. Well, if a slug does that much damage, I could probably just one-shot just about anything, right? It's almost morning in game. Oh, that's something I want to do. I want to get one of my mining helmets. Wish I quit breaking them. They break so fast, it seems. Put away this stuff. Right now, I think I have, like, the amount of lead I have is, like, 0. Here's some more sand to process. And I should go process the clay while I'm at it. Doesn't do anything for me. Right here. And I haven't gotten to the point yet where I want to start putting together my stash to take over to the other side of the world. So let's go ahead and just put it in here and... Fire it up. Okay, glass bottles. Glass jar. Glass and clay. And why does it say I can't? You need an anvil required. Okay, let's get some iron in that puppy later and we'll make an anvil. Figure out how to add that to the mini bike and have fuel to it. So you make the original mini bike chassis. You make that with clay and iron. So I have an anvil here. I have clay. I don't have enough iron in this one. Let's see if we got enough iron in the other one. No. I'll get some more iron. Let's make sure that our forges have got stuff. Okay, this one. Here. Mini bike chassis. Let's make an anvil for this one. So, we just made an anvil. And my brain is so fried, I don't see where the damn anvil is. I need a break. I forgot to take my break. Remember I said I was going to take a break? It's morning in game. So, let me go and pause the game real quick, my friends. I do need to get a move around a bit, and then my brain will be a lot fresher after I move. Okay, guys, when we get back, we're going to try to build a mini bike. What do you think? If I have the parts. I think I may have all the parts here. If not, we'll see. I do want to take a break, and I'm going to start the next YouTube video now, since we just hit morning in the game. Give me like 5 minutes. I promise to keep it quick, and I'll be right back. I appreciate you guys staying with me. Show is far from over. Be right back.